Hi, Richard. This is Noel giving you a call from the social media team.
His name is Noel Lopez.
The Facebook, the Twitter, and the LinkedIn.
And his middle name? It might as well be business.
I'll go ahead and get that taken care of for you.
Noel works at a company called Boostability.
So we set up their social media campaigns.
Helping businesses reach the right markets.
I'm actually studying digital marketing at UVU.
And when this student leaves the office...
Yeah, it's pretty small.
He heads to his other office.
But it keeps costs down.
The headquarters of his own business.
This is an order that just came in.
A business born from his LDS mission.
When I got back, I realized everyone that I had been there with had bought a tie there.
His office is also a warehouse.
You know, the main ones kids serve missions in.
So Noel found a market.
Argentina is a very popular one.
Designed a product.
The Australia.
And watched it take off.
Peru, everyone really likes the little llama.
Noel is only 23 years old, with goals top of mind.
One of the very first things I said when we started the company was, we're going to be in Deseret Book.
His fellow college students didn't believe.
I feel like they were all just kind of like, yeah, whatever.
But he proved them wrong.
And we just supplied them recently and they're already out of stock.
He's since expanded into state ties.
So this is the Utah tie.
And
this
landed a deal to sell them.
The JFK, the Atlanta, and the Seattle airport.
Of course, he never stops selling.
Like a Cinco de Mayo post.
Using what he learns at his other job to promote his business online.
Reach people with our news.
Because his middle name might as well be business.
It's something I'm passionate about.
Even though the people he does business with may not know he's only 23.
Probably not.
Or that his office and his warehouse is in the spare bedroom of his apartment.
If you set a goal, and if you're willing to put in the work, you're definitely gonna get there.